Adding links to your blog posts is one way to make your writing more interactive and to give credit to your sources. A link is a connection to another website or item on the internet. It works by using URLs to tell your browser to go to a different page. URL stands for Uniform Resource Locator. It's the web address you see at the top of your browser. Be careful that you copy the right URL. A homepage updates all the time, so you want to find the address for inside pages. They'll have more details after the .com or .edu. In WordPress and most online publishing platforms, links can be added to text using the linking tool. It is typically represented with a chain icon. To link, you first need some words in your post. Highlight the words you want to become a link, and then click on the chain icon. A pop-up box will appear where you can insert your link. You can type it out, but it's easier to just copy and paste the link. On a Mac, you can copy and paste by typing Command-C and Command-V. On a PC, use Control-C and Control-V. Check the box that says Open in a New Window to keep your original blog post open when your readers click on the link. You'll find this same linking icon in the more advanced administrative panel in WordPress. You can also link using the linking tool in Blackboard, as well as other web publishing platforms. When in doubt, look for the linking icon and follow the directions. You can also use HTML code to add or fix links in your blog post. On WordPress, you can get to the HTML code by using the tabs at the top of your post draft. Look for either text or HTML. HTML code uses tags in brackets to tell your browser that your text is interactive. This is what an open and closed A tag looks like without any other information. Any word you type in between the open and closed tag will become your link. Here, it's the word link. You'll add details in the open A tag to turn the word into a clickable link. Type a space after A and then href equals. You'll paste your URL in between the open and closed quotation marks. When you look at the visual view, you'll see the link just as if you had used the linking icon to insert it. This video introduced you to links, what they are, and how to insert them into blog posts. Don't forget, if you see a new publishing platform, just look for the linking icon.